He molded and built a small lonely hill he knew would be called Calvary. Then he made the seed that make his son bleed. Then he made a green stem and he gave it life and limb, gave it sunshine and sheltered it with moss. Then he grew the tree that he knew his life with love he gave it. He was crucified on a tree that he created. With great love for man, God stayed with his plan. He grew the tree that with tears in his eyes, God looked down through time and saw him spat upon, rejected and mocked. Still he took his life with love, he gave it. He was crucified on a tree that he crucified.